Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today's tutorial is about how to add an update SVG logo in your Shopify store within Dawn theme. So I've already created a tutorial which you can find the link below. It was a tutorial on how to update SVG logo, but it was using debut theme. As we all know that Shopify has updated system to Shopify 2.0 and they have released Dawn theme. Now I'm going to show you guys how you can update SVG logo in your Dawn theme. And why you should do that? Because SVG logo is of very high quality and it doesn't get blur when you zoom in. Also, it's very lightweight, so it can also improve your website speed and improve the quality of the logo. So without further ado, let's jump into it. Guys, before proceeding to the tutorial, you're seeing a small red color button which says subscribe. Don't forget to click that and like the video. Okay, now let's get into it. So guys, first I'm gonna show you guys what happens when you try to upload your SVG logo from your theme settings. Now go back to your Shopify admin. And once you are on your Shopify dashboard, click on online store. And from online store, click on customize. And once it is loaded, you will see that you will see a screen like this in Dawn theme, where you can click on header and then in logo image, click on select image. And from there, click on upload. Now I already have an SVG file downloaded. What I'm going to do, I'll try to upload it and see what happens. Now that's the type of error which you will see when you will try to upload an SVG logo. Now what I'm going to show you guys, you will need to add a small code snippet in order to update your SVG logo. Now go back and click on exit. And from there, click on actions and then edit code. Before editing the code, make sure to duplicate your theme and have a backup. In case you mess up something, you can easily revert it back. Okay, now click on edit code. And from edit code, scroll down to assets folder. Then click on assets folder and add a new asset. Choose file and then upload your SVG logo. So I already have an SVG logo uploaded. Which you can see here. So that's the logo.svg file which I already have uploaded. Now what I'm gonna do, I'll search for header.liquid. And here's the header.liquid file. Click on that. And after opening the code for this file, navigate to line number 383. Sorry, it's line number 348. So that's the line number. From 348 to 362. Just remove the code. And paste this code. Don't worry about the code. I'll put the link in the YouTube video description so you can easily copy and paste. Make sure to upload your SVG file and rename it to logo.svg, because that's the hard-coded file name which I added in the code. And if you upload the SVG file in any other file name, you won't get this tutorial walkthrough for you. Cool. So make sure you have your SVG file as logo.svg. Once you change the code from 348 to line number 364, just hit save. And after saving, let's go back to your store. Okay, so after refreshing, I can see that the SVG logo has been updated here and it's showing up. You can change the size of your SVG logo by changing the width from here. So we have hard coded the file name and hard coded the width of our SVG logo. We can increase the size from here. So let's try out it by increasing the size to 200 pixels. Now click save and go back and refresh again. Here we go. As you can see, this is it is not getting blur because it's the SVG logo and not the PNG format. So adding an SVG logo was a piece of cake. I hope you guys liked the tutorial. I'll put the line numbers and code in the YouTube video description link so you can easily find where to update your code. If you like the video, don't forget to comment, like, and share. Have a good day.